1 to go. Right side on the restart.
All right. Close. Can you all hear me? Can you all hear me? Pretty sure we can. Just gotta share, gotta share, gotta share.
Check.
Okay.
Thank you.
They could be lining up behind the 30. Looks like you'll be lining up behind the 4. They could be lining up behind the 12. Get behind the 9. Come in, you'll be behind the 19. Get behind the 5.
Alright, buddy, enjoy the race. Let's share the car that I'm driving here. Nope, I won't be able
to. Get those tires cleaned up.
Alright. Let's all have a fun race. Here we go, we're driving the Dempsey Challenge race car.
Race car's off, be ready.
Check it out on my page. I shared a picture of it last night. Pretty cool looking car. I'll put it up on Trading Paints later on today if anybody wants to watch. Alright, here we go. Well, of course I'm starting right next to a Porsche. Dempsey's favorite. All right, I'm the 24th ranked driver in this race. We started, 14th? Hoping to have a good and clean race. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Left side, clear. Left side.
It's so still easy to spin the car out coming out of that corner, especially on cold tires.
Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear.
All right, there we go. Now we're all set up. That was almost really bad, guys.
Fuck you.
Fuck you too.
2 minutes 11.85.
What is that guy talking about?
Left side, clear.
held up by quite a few of these guys here. I'm nowhere near aggressive enough right now. I really have struggled at this racetrack. I am usually a little bit better than this. Suzuka is really throwing me a challenge. That was odd. So he held us up, and then he just dives into the pits.
59.80.
Makes sense. Definitely struggling in there. There we go. It's just everybody's little reminder to donate. There is a link in my stream. My wife has raised $1,200. I'm trying to help it out. Let's get that number up.
1:57.973.
I just saw a car flipping off the racetrack. I don't know if you guys saw that on your guys' screens, but there was definitely a car flipping in midair. Whoa, running a little wide. Went in there just a little bit hot. Now I'm gonna catch that pack in front of us. Let's go. I'm on on, we're gonna catch him.
1:58.219.
There we go.
Right side. Clear.
All right. Everything I had just gained.
The LCD in the BMW's got fingerprints on it.
Should have been faster than that. Catching them. We are catching them. Wow. There you go. These guys keep taking each other out. We'll be just fine.
1:57.89. Nice, man. We'll get about 2 or 3 more right now.
Get this little Porsche. Couldn't put the power down. Darn it. Darn it.
Had
a good last sector. I think I'm better than him through there. There we go. That was better. Really struggle with grip out of these corners. Come on. This is your 17 minutes into the race reminder to use the donate link that we posted on here. Or any donate link that you want to use. Make sure you donate to the Dempsey Center. They do great things for a lot of people in this community. And I know everybody knows somebody that's been affected by cancer. Make sure you drop, tag them, share your story in the comments. Hope you all are enjoying the race. Pretty fitting to have a dog fight with a little Porsche.
right side. You're clear.
Jeez, I mean, he was going for it, that's for sure. That was a good place to do it, though. Currently running ninth. Whoa. Touch the brakes a little too much.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
Well, that was my really bad lap of the race.
2 minutes,
another
zero,
LMP.
Eight,
but
four, five.
It's a struggle when these cars are passing
right
it.
Side. Clear.
I don't know how the real guys
right
do
side.
It.
Clear.
You know me, I'm an oval racer. I definitely don't do it very often. Definitely not something that we're used to. With the multiple class racing. If I'm the only American in this race today. Well, I just saw somebody spin out in my mirror.
Sorry about that.
Left side. Looks clear, clear, clear.
Now we're sitting in eighth somehow. A little over halfway through the race. We'll have a pit stop coming up here at some point.
7.665. Be about four more laps, maybe five.
There's a pit stop I was just referring to. Guy in front of me, that 8 car, he's been struggling.
On the left side. All clear.
Darn it.
Leader pit road.
I mess that corner up all the time. You just, you want to get back into the gas and you can't. Don't treat it like any other corner and you just can't do it. You gotta be a little more disciplined.
Be careful going through there.
Whoa!
Keep coming.
Kinda screwed up my whole lap again.
8.84. Here, baby. Push the turbo boost.
There we go. Much better. Much better. Still got about 3 laps of fuel left.
On your left, 1:57.648, clear. That was a good one, my man. Good one. Keep it up. Thank you. clear pit road.
Somebody else is pitting a lot earlier than I am. I mean, the strategy is pretty simple at this point. You don't want to take any more fuel than you have to at the end of a race. And you want your car as light as it can be for the last couple laps.
What the fuck is that V-turn, man?
Hey! Hey! Easy with the language, buddy.
1:57.032. Looking good, boss man.
My best lap
of the
race.
You're doing a really good job there. Bring it in and pit this time. Get a go with you now, guys. You need a fucking stop now. Man up.
Hey, why is everybody swearing? What's up with all the curse words? We don't need that in this. We're racing for charity here. Come on.
Left side.
I was trying to let him go.
All clear, my man.
They're gonna see your
pit road.
I did it again. Did it again. We got one more lap.
1:58.201. You have about one lap of fuel left.
Thanks a lot. Could not put the power down. All right, guys, don't forget to remind me. We got to pit this time. Look at that thing go green when I hit the corner right. Dude, what in the world are you doing?
One on the right side, clear him.
I think he was successful in taking out both leaders of the class and second place.
Thank you. Very nice of him. There we go. Alright, what spot are we gonna come out in? Make me think of where I could have been if I didn't get caught up off getting on a pit road. We got about 10 minutes left. Comment if you have donated. Make a comment if you donated. Help us out here, guys. Holy smokes.
2 minutes.
Guys are running
29. 5th. 3, 9, 7.
Strategy's working out.
Practice makes perfect.
Now, how many of you guys think we're going to finish in 5th? Let's get us a top 5 out of this thing. I'm starting 14th. You guys are hitting our marks. That's all I can do. I know we got faster cars behind us.
That's cool.
There we go, fastest lap of the race. Fastest lap of my race. Here we go. Go fast this lap. A dog fight to hold on to 5th. At the lap times. Bad set of corners there. Stop talking, Evan. Stop talking. I can go get 4th. Let's go. You're not going through that way.
Good job. button train smooth. Few more.
Oh no!
Left side.
Oh no!
Clear. Left side. Clear him. Clear.
Nuts. That's the corner that's been killing me all race. All right, I can hang with these guys. Something might happen. Nuts. Old tires are getting the best of me.
Also get an audio.
Left side. Clear.
I think this is going to be the last lap, you guys. I think we're coming up on it. Oh man, I'm going to beat myself up over that corner. Could have had fifth, guys. Could have had fifth.
Nine,
Really struggling with the grip. Jeez, buddy, what are you doing?
Gotta kill your mom.
White flag left, my man.
Whoa.
Keep going.
One of them spun. Wow. All right. I guess that'll put us, what, up at the sixth?
We're not going to turn. I'm there.
Sorry for the touch at the end. Sorry for the touch there. Movement. I was on the curb already.
For the most part, a pretty uneventful race.
One lap of fuel left.
That's good. It's all we needed. Still need to figure that corner out. Certainly improved on our lap time throughout the whole race. Oh, I could practice all day long, but until I get into a race. Hard to get much better. All right, everybody. We'll take it. Started 14th. We'll finish P6. I'm one of the top five bad, but that's all right. Still a fun race.
Checker flag.
Good clean race for us. 45-minute race. All right, everybody. Just don't forget, use our link. Make sure you donate to the Dempsey Center for the Dempsey Challenge. Did our 5K yesterday. I know a bunch of people that are still running, still biking. Geez, Andy Austin yesterday did 80 miles on his bike. Madman. So I'll just leave you guys with a couple laps in this Dempsey car. Now look how beautiful that thing looks. Look how beautiful that thing is. That's a pretty looking race car, you guys. Now let me get into the, let's see, did anybody do anything on this? Oh, cool. Very cool. Hopefully, we had some people watching. We'll be running the cup race later on today. Hopefully, we'll get a little more, a couple more people to watch. Hopefully, later today, probably around 6, we'll run the cup race. You know, we got some more people in this feed that like the NASCAR cars, so hopefully you guys watch that. We'll be running a Dempsey car in that as well, so hope you guys enjoy it. It's a pretty looking race car, guys. It really is. Very cool. Very cool. All right, that's a lap around Suzuka. You guys just saw it. Oh. Pretty awesome. All right, we're going to save the replay here. And we're going to sign off. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Remember, you can donate up till September 30th, so... Hope you guys enjoyed the race. We'll see you all later tonight in the cup race. Talk to you later.